Congratulations to Wayfinder from the UK and ITU. Wayfinder developed an open standard to make audio navigation systems accessible for persons with visual impairments. Wayfinder becomes the first internationally recognized standard for accessible audio navigation.
Hi, I'm Tiernan from Wayfinder, and this is Masahita from the International Telecommunication Union. And together we've developed the world's first internationally recognized standard for accessible audio navigation for people who are blind or vision impaired. So thank you so much to the Zero Project for recognizing the work we've done, and look out for more of it in the future.